Hello, my name is Madarasz Csaba, I'm from Hungary, and here representing two organizations. One is eDemocracy Workshop Association and the other one is AHANG, which is an online petition platform recently launched in Hungary. This is my first global forum event, and I'm really impressed how many cities and how many countries are taking seriously the efforts to give back power to citizens and to have a say to influence in politics. This is compared to the Hungarian practice is really new, but also it is really giving a sort of sense that the things in the world are not only going into one direction, but more and more countries and cities are deciding to try new approaches into politics and give more power back to citizens in decision making, in expressing opinions, even at the local level. Hungary is now having a very strange time as a member of Europe and the European Union. So I think many of us have heard about the report of Ms. Sargentini, which has a big debate in Hungary. But obviously it has stated some facts that are stressing the points on our democratic system which are existing. And as a Hungarian, for me, it is very sad to see how our government reacts to these kind of critiques. Because instead of accepting many of the points which are obviously strong points in terms of our democracy and needs attention and change, they're behaving in a way that is really makes us uncomfortable with their opinion. And this is such a complex situation in terms of European politics that I wouldn't say that I can have an opinion to share. But it seems that that Hungary has become an important factor, and politics in Hungary has become an important European factor now. But it's also important to separate that when the government of Hungary is talking outwards, they're really talking inwards to their citizens, which is creating a very, very, very difficult situation if you want to find out what the reality is in Hungarian politics. Because obviously all the international measurements of democracy, of transparency, of freedom of speech, of women in politics are clearly stating that we have a lot of things to do. And one of the biggest problems is that how the government treats these questions is silence. So, for example, let's take into account the recent report made by GRECO, which was created last year and have been published this year, but only for the government, because the government didn't publish it for anybody to see what the GRECO report was about. And for those who doesn't know about how legislation is happening in Hungary, in the 2014 report of the GRECO, it has clearly stated that we have serious problems in citizen involvement in lawmaking. That's one of the most important things that we see, that we are not even excluded, but most of the laws are directed by political willpower and not from the administration side. And I think these kind of problems could only stand for a little while. We definitely need some sort of a change in our politics, because most of us feels not only excluded from our lives and the decisions of our lives, but also really, really powerless. Because all the institutional systems, like if you can say, we just feel that only just a few percent of chance to get to the forums where our important cases can have a decision. And sometimes these are at the juridical institutions, which takes a lot of time and effort to get there. And we definitely need an inner renewal, which we think that Europe has a great power to influence and to help us.